exactly 12:30 p.m. That means we have 7.5 hours until Fantasmic comes back. What do you think, Goop?
So I have to wait here for 7 hours?
Yes.
I didn't sign up for this.
I don't care. You're doing it. There were actually people waiting out here at like 9 or whenever this park opened today, but they told them they had to disperse or they were going to call security on them.
Yeah.
We're really not sure at this point when the queue is going to open, so we're just going to kind of hang around here and wait. I don't really know. The last Beauty and the Beast show is at 5:30,
but
or 5.
We kind of made the mistake here that we came at like noon.
Yeah.
Because I don't like any of the food here at Hollywood Studios except the sit down. So I actually joined the wait list to sit down at the Brown Derby Lounge.
Yeah.
So we're going to have a new experience here. This will be great. You know, Chip and Dale were kind of smart here. They don't seem to like the quick service either. They brought their own picnic.
Yeah.
So, nice guy. But I'm excited. I think we're going to be called soon. We're going to go in, see what happens, and we'll see what we can eat.
It's another glow cube to add to Goose collection. What'd you get?
It's the kiwi drink.
Kiwi.
It's Sprite with kiwi.
Oh, that sounds pretty good.
Yep. And then you got something, I guess it's kind of red for like the festive decorations.
Yeah, yeah. It's a pomegranate whiskey sour. I think I got it last time we were here, and it was really good too. So I'm excited.
Mustard grain spread. Then I have blue cheese, a duck briette, which is like a duck pate, orange torta chips, a tea hive cheddar cheese rubbed with Earl Grey tea, onion jam, goat cheese, and you'll see pickles and olives scattered throughout.
All right, then here's our food. This looks really good. So we have this charcuterie board.
There's pickles
on it. There are. Who doesn't like pickles?
So I need to stay away from those.
Yeah. And then these are the BLT sliders.
That looks great.
I assume that's some kind of like tomato jam on there or
something like that.
And then arugula and some pork belly. That looks really good.
I will say we did not get the pickled onions.
No, so. Yeah. There were supposed to be pickled onions on it.
But overall, it looks really good. I like that this charcuterie board.
Yeah.
It has you have the brown derby hat and the whole logo there. So honestly, I feel like another... like a celebrity. This is great. All right, so I have one of these BLT sliders. The pork belly looks great. We'll try it out. It's pretty good. It's very sweet. The sauce is very sweet.
Yeah.
The pork is actually very, very coated in the sauce. There's a lot of sauce here. I think the onions would actually work very nicely here. I kind of regret not getting them. But overall, it was nice. I don't know if it reminds me of BLT, but overall, it is very flavorful. I do like it. So
what do you think of the board?
The board's fine. I like the board. I like all the... There's definitely a variety here. However, I do wish there was more, like, more types of crackers.
Yeah, yeah.
This cracker's kind of sweet.
It's
kind of weird. So I'd like more of a variety there, maybe some more meats, but I don't know. Maybe I'm just too picky here. It's a good board. I like all the variety, so I'm happy.
All right, so we actually decided to get dessert here. This is the 50th anniversary of Bananas Foster. So it looks really good. There's even a flower there, so they're kind of celebrating very festively. This should be pretty good. We'll try it out. We'll see how it is, and we'll let you guys know.
We'll see as much as we can here. Well, there you go. I tried it. I ate it, and Matt tried a couple, too. What do you think?
I thought it was good. It was just really sugary.
Yeah, I think there was too much cinnamon. I didn't really get much banana at all.
It's supposed to
be Bananas Foster. I didn't really get much banana. It was a good dessert, but being a Bananas Foster, I definitely need some banana here, but they're pretty decent.
Well, that killed some time. Yep. Now, for the next 3 hours, please enjoy this montage of Christmas decorations here at Hollywood Studios.
In the moment everyone's been waiting for, Gertie has her Santa hat on. She has her 50th ornament. This is really exciting. Echo Lake has the ornaments in the water. This is great. What do you think, Matt?
I think it's getting late.
He's getting stressed out.
Yeah.
We have a very stressed Matt here.
Yeah.
But I think at this point, we're going to head over towards Fantasmic. I know we couldn't show too many decorations. Matt is kind of grumpy. But from there, we'll get ready. We're going to see the show. We're going to see if we can get in as soon as possible. And we'll go from there.
Oh.
apparently it went all the way back by like the crossroads where Sunset meets the main street there.
But we brought entertainment
here. Yeah, yeah. We got the iPad. We'll be all set.
The use of laser pointers during the performance is strictly prohibited. If you are just entering the amphitheater, please do not walk across or climb over the benches. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the show.
How many times do you think somebody had to use a laser pointer pointing at someone before they had to make that rule?
I don't know. I'm genuinely curious where that came from. Yeah. But this is interesting. This is great. We're seated. I think it's a pretty decent view.
Yeah. Yeah. Are you excited?
I am. Yeah.
Should be good.
I thought it was time for a snack run, but look at this. This line is insane.
It just keeps going. The show is in like less than an hour. I feel like there's no way I would even get through before the show starts.
If it goes all the way back down to the first act, and then over here there's another line for this one. I did find this booth over here near the entrance that has a slightly shorter line, but it's still really long. It still goes all the way down here. And all they actually have is popcorn and peanuts for food, and then I think they have like Coke and a couple different beers, but nothing super special, not like a hot dog or anything like that. So if you're looking for actual food, you're not gonna find it at this one. I'm not sure what all the other booths have. Maybe we'll stop by there and see, just take a look at the menu, see if they have anything special. And while I'm over here, I did come by the merchandise booth. Earlier they had a t-shirt and a sweatshirt, I believe. I don't see them anymore, just the Maleficent ears, and I think they have a keychain. We looked at all that stuff last night in the live streams. They don't have a ton of stuff. I wish they had a little bit more.
Back in the day, didn't they used to have like seat cushions or something that were Fantasmic like branded that you could put like on the stadium seat because it's so uncomfortable? I don't know if people just made those or if Disney actually sold those, but I think people would buy them if they did.
It looks like they do have some sort of food on the menu. You can't see it from here. I'm trying to see. I see they have pretzels, popcorn, and they might have like mini corn dogs or something, because I see something in little packs like that. No, little churros. That's what it is. They have little churros. Okay.
T-minus 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Are you excited? You?
My back hurts.
Yeah.
But it should be great. I'm excited.
And now, get ready to join Mickey Mouse as he conjures up a spectacular world of fantasy and fright in Fantasmic. For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
What's going on? I could use a little help. Hello? Can't live like that. We all must pay a price. To be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bend. Waiting just around the river
I am. Imagine! fun. So, Mickey's thoughts arose so noble. Oh, you'll love this. One more thing.
Thank you.
We're making a run for it.
Look at this. It's not as crazy as coming in, but it's still pretty crazy.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. And here's the rest of the line for the second show. So this goes all the way back up to where we had gotten initially. It comes all the way. Hold on, I want to see how far it goes.
This is crazy.
It just keeps going. Are all these people going to get in?
I don't know. All
right, it comes all the way down to this street. And it turns. Look, it keeps going that way. Yeah, it's still going. All the way down here where Starbucks is. It goes around the corner.
Oh, so here's the end. Right there. Here, let's go see.
And here's the end right here. Right past Starbucks, in between what is this, like the dark room and some kind of Mickey store, yeah.
Yeah, but the cast member was saying that there's a possibility you could get in or not get in.
Yeah, yeah.
So this is crazy. I've never seen such a thing. I'm glad we got to show it to you guys. I'm glad we got to go, but that was
yeah,
incredible.
That was insane.
That was crazy. Well, there we go. We left the park, actually. It's a little bit later. What do you think?
It's been about 12 hours now since we got up and got ready.
Yeah.
We went to Hollywood Studios and spent the entire day there waiting.
It's been about 30 minutes since we've left the park.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what to think. It's been a crazy day for sure.
Yeah.
It was amazing. I'm glad to have the show back. Honestly, yeah. I personally, this is my personal opinion, I think that's probably one of the best entertainment options on Disney property right now.
I'm glad we were there. Yeah. I think it was worth all the hustle and bustle.
Yeah, it was great to see like all that energy there, all the excitement. Yeah, I think it was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
But honestly, it was really good to see that back. I think at this point, we're very tired. We need rest after that occasion. But it was great to bring you guys along. Hopefully you guys enjoyed coming along tonight. Hopefully you enjoyed seeing a little bit of the show. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining us. If you guys could, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. We go live. We do videos. We'd love to have you guys join us. And that'd be great.
Yeah.
But as usual, I'm Goo.
I'm Matt.
And you're you. And we both wish a Goo to each and every one of you. Have a great day, everyone. We'll see you guys later. And yeah, thanks, everyone.